And there are many hidden dangers around the home that could pose a threat to a child's safety. But experts say there are ways to prevent a tragedy from happening. Joe Chabala reports.
Families are now seriously beginning to prepare for Christmas, putting up the tree and decorating the house. The Christmas decorations are items that are not normally found around the home. They can become the object of a child's curiosity, which can cause some serious health risks.
One of the things may be that there are different berries, plants that are around the house that aren't normally there. Mistletoe may be brought into the house, and that can be irritating if small toddlers were to ingest it.
Another potential danger, says Dr. Simonian, is the abundance of holiday spirits.
One of the major items that can be very poisonous to children all year round, but is more accessible this time of year, is alcohol that may be left out, and it may be masked by punches or eggnog, and so children will be drinking a large amount of punch that's spiked with liquor and be seriously intoxicated.
Another consideration is prescription drugs visiting relatives might bring with them. Doctors say house guests may not be accustomed to having little children around and may have to be reminded to keep medicine out of reach. In a crisis situation, authorities say parents should seek immediate medical attention. Experts are also on call 24 hours a day to answer questions at the Poison Control Center. The number there is 445-1222. Joe Chabala, Channel 30 Action News.